But for America to go up to being a high level in weightlifting, they need to provide, you know, they need to provide funding. Their lifters need to be able to train all day long professionally. He says a lot of countries mimic Bulgaria with the whole sports school thing, where they could go to school and just concentrate on their sport. He says in 1991, I was invited to France, and they showed me all the sports schools that they had built, and they modeled it after the Bulgarian sports schools that we had.
Oh, yes.
What America has done for all the other sports that they're successful in, they need to do for weightlifting. Says only then can you start seeing America rise up to that level of weightlifting again that they had in the 60s.
8:30 извършваха в един сутрин. Ти фактически първата част на тренировката не можеш да продължиш.
He says, for the most part, except, you know, on the days that I have school.
Те правяха по 5 упражнения, той прави по 2 преди обед. И бързо да отиде на училище.
On the days that I have school, I can't do all the exercises. You know, the Bulgarians would do 5 exercises just in the morning.
Хусин, заради тебе почваше също от 10. Но той оставаше до по-късно, прави 3 упражнения. А сега от няколко дни почна от 9 часа да почва и свършва от 12:30. Прави 4 упражнения. В България правят 5. Но 4 са достатъчно. Той тук последните 10-15 дена тренира по българската система точно.
Mornings in Bulgaria, they do 5 exercises every morning. On the days that I have to go to school, usually I leave a little earlier, so I'll do 3. Says Hussein, 15 days ago, started doing 4 exercises every morning, which he says is enough. So Hussein is pretty much training just like the Bulgarians on the days that I don't have school.
No, възможно е тази промяна, това увеличение на натоварването да е изтощило неговите реактивни системи. И затова му паднаха постиженията. Но пък при нас също спадаха реактивните системи, но там нямаше пощада. И те се адаптираха. Предполагам, че и той ще се адаптира.
He says that's why Hussein probably has a little drop-off right now. In the ways that he can lift. He says we made the morning workout harder and it's having an effect on him.
He says в тежки такива състояния организма пред него предстои това или да се приспособи, или да умре. Обаче няма да умре, както от българите. Всички преминаваха през такива етапи. Но даже в този филм Училище за шампиони, там е показано как едва не могат да се вземат дъх, а в крайна сметка се адаптираха. Там са показани тия моменти.
Says he's having a hard time right now in training, but he'll adapt just like the Bulgarians did. He says, for example, in the film School for Champions, you see the Bulgarians, they're beat up, they're barely walking, but you know, they adapted to, and in competitions they lift lots of weights, so.
Има и система наречена